Tonight I'll test the Seestar S50 long exposure astrophotography from 10 seconds to 20 and 30 seconds.
Now let's test the new firmware 2.01 that will bring us longer exposures on the Seestar S50 smart telescope. Now let's select M42 and go gazing. We wait until the target will be in center and we will start imaging with 10 seconds exposures. We will leave this test for 1 minute. Now let's stop the plan. I don't see where to change from 10 seconds to 20 or 30 seconds. It seems to change the exposure settings, I had to go in the advanced feature section. We'll enter advanced feature and here we have enhanced exposure, 10 seconds, 20 seconds and 30 seconds. Let's select now 20 seconds and we will go stargazing and we will begin another test with 20 seconds exposures for 1 minute. And after this we'll test 30 seconds. It seems it will prepare for image enhancing every time we change the exposure settings. And this might take a couple of minutes that we will lose if we change the exposure time. Without doing any changes in the Seestar 50 app, I've noticed at 20 seconds and 30 seconds some small trails. In order to get better results, I decided to go in the Seestar S50 advanced feature section. And here I've calibrated level sensor calibration and also adjusted the level. These two options over here. Bear in mind that this calibration will override existing calibration values and you need to place the Seestar on a level surface and tap calibration. You can also level the tripod first using the first option and then reset also the calibration. We centered the Orion Nebula again and we will test 30 seconds exposures with a plan of 10 minutes and see if we have better looking stars without any visible star trails. And we already have here 1 minute integration time and a much better result with round stars. After the second test, my conclusion is that the Seestar S50 will be able to get good results with 30 seconds exposures only after a good leveling from the advanced feature as I done before. I do want to show you also comparison side by side 10 seconds with 20 seconds and 30 seconds exposures. Don't forget to check also the links in the description if you are interested in the Seestar S50 smart telescope. And until next time, I wish you all clear sky and a happy new year.